Lighting up the way. Valley Electric Association.
Luckily, no injuries were reported as a result of a single vehicle accident that occurred this afternoon on Highway 372 near West Street. According to Nye County Sheriff's Office dispatch, the white compact vehicle struck a wall. Nevada Highway Patrol and Nye County Sheriff's deputies, as well as Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue, arrived on scene to investigate the cause of this accident and to evaluate the two occupants of the vehicle, who declined to be transported to local medical facilities.